hopes that it will give her more strength and confidence around Ovechkin.
Walking into the gym, I don't know what to expect. I have never boxed before, so I'm a little nervous.
Trish.
Hi.
Hi, I'm Cary.
Hi, Cary.
Nice to meet you. So I was talking to Cesar, and it sounds like this is exactly what you need for Ovechkin. Boxing. Mm-hmm. So are you ready to do some boxing?
I'm ready.
Get strong? Yes. Get powerful?
Yeah.
All right. Okay. So it's going to be a step with the jab, drag and rotate on the right hand, and then rotate your body. Good. Two, and rotate back. Excellent. I want you to give it all you got. I want you to hit that bag real hard. Ready? Go. That's all right. Just throw it all the way out there. Ready? Hands up. It's left. It's okay. Okay, ready? And go. One, two, hook, right. Yeah, that's it. You got it. You got it.
I feel better as the session goes on, and she's teaching me the certain moves.
That's it.
Getting the hang of it, I feel really good about it.
Ha, ha, ha. Time. Good job. Thanks. How's that feel?
Feels good.
Right? Come on. That feels like, whoo, exactly.
Over the next few days, Trish continues her training with Cary.
Ha, ha, go. Go. Good. Step to me. What if I get this close to you?
Wham.
See, you're claiming your space already. Go. Good. Take a look at this. Hard. Two. Good. Ready, go. One, two. Ready, go. One, two. Roll. Ha! That's it. Just that easy. Good. Turn your knuckles over. Ready, go. Two. Hook right. Yeah, that's it. Good. Ready, go. Ha! Ready, go. Ha-ha! Go. Ha-ha! Time. Good job. How's that feeling?
Good. Sore, but good.